wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best monitor privacy filters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the E&J Surf Secure is designed for Microsoft's popular Surface Pro line and mounts using strong magnets to keep you from having to apply anything sticky to your high-end device. It's simple to install only when you need it. It won't hinder touchscreen capabilities and comes with a storage sleeve. However, there's no desktop version. At number 9, the Fellows Priva Screen is one of the darker options available. You can install it with the matte side facing out in order to help lessen glare. There are both standard and widescreen versions available, and it's simple to attach and remove, but some find it too dark. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Air Matte Reversible is offered in black and gold and comes in a huge variety of sizes tailored to common screen dimensions. It's also available in a version designed to match high-end Apple products, though that one is only for 21.5 and 27-inch displays. It can help to reduce eye strain and filters out some blue light. It's very lightweight and thin. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Monitor Privacy Filters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Vintez Anti-Glare comes with adhesive strips and slide mounting tabs, so you can choose whether you want to attach it permanently or use it only occasionally. It's available in an impressive number of sizes, but if the company doesn't have the one you need, it can be trimmed to fit. It offers an adjustable viewing angle and blocks potentially harmful radiation. It's backed by a lifetime replacement guarantee. Moving up our list to number 6. Intended specifically for use with 12.9-inch iPads, the Bersum Anti-Spy does a good job of preventing anyone else from seeing what you see, no matter which direction they look from. It doesn't negatively affect touchscreen performance either. It works with Face ID and is compatible with the Apple Pencil. However, it does dim the display considerably. Halfway up our list at number 5, it's quick and easy to add or remove the Kensington Snap 2, which slips onto the top of your monitor in mere seconds. It's available in sizes ranging from 17 to 24 inches, though it won't match all screens perfectly. It doesn't require any adhesives and has a textured surface with a light tint, but it is more expensive than many. At number 4, it doesn't matter if you're using a desktop or a laptop, the Amazon Basics widescreen probably comes in a version that will fit almost perfectly. Installation is a breeze, whether you use the bezel tabs or removable adhesive strips. It's more affordable than most and backed by a 1-year limited warranty. However, it can create a very slight blur. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. From Straight On, the 3MPF series looks bright and easy to read, but those outside of the 60-degree viewing angle will struggle to make out what you're looking at. You can choose to either use the glossy or matte side, with the latter working well to hide smudges. It provides good image clarity and is scratch-resistant. It's good value for the price. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Monitor Privacy Filters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Sight Pro Premium not only protects the information on your screen, but also your eyes, as it blocks UV and blue light and reduces glare. It's a multi-layered construction that comes with a microfiber cleaning cloth at a budget-friendly price. And taking the top spot on our list, unlike many other options that just make your monitor dark when viewed from an angle, the 3MGF series casts the screen in a vivid golden color. It's clearer than most black models and can enhance contrast too. It's available in sizes ranging from 17 to 27 inches. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Monitor Privacy Filters, or simply click beneath this video.